Hello everyone, today we'll bring you the new LG G Watch, one of the three smartwatches running Android Wear. The other two are Motorola's Moto 360 and Samsung's Gear Life. Android Wear is Google's operation system for wearables. It's an open platform. G Watch is LG's first attempt at a smartwatch. It waits for your order at any moment. By saying OK Google, you can ask it about the weather or ask it to play music. Its retail price is $229 in US. LG introduced G Watch at Google I/O. As the first smartwatch running Android Wear released to the public, it has attracted a lot of attention. G Watch features Snapdragon 400 processor, 1.65-inch IPS LCD touchscreen, standard 22mm wristband available in black or white, 400mAh non-removable battery, 512MB RAM, 4GB flash storage on board, and IP67 water and dust resistant. G Watch does not have a camera. In the morning, we have briefly introduced you to LG G Watch. Now, here in a beautiful cafe, we are going to unbox LG G Watch. I hope you like it. We can see the white pack design of the upper cover and the red geometric design of the base. We can find the features printed on the box, such as IP67 water and dust resistant. After open the box, we can find the G Watch in the middle. If this is the first time you use G Watch, you need to download the Android Wear app and pair the watch. What you see now is already paired. There is no physical button on the watch. It means that operation relies on touchscreen and voice demands. G Watch is available in black or white. Here is obviously the white one. The wristband is white with a metal clasp. The casing looks like a sandwich with a metal layer in the middle. Here is a standard USB charger. A black magnetic charging cradle with micro USB port and 5 pins. A micro USB cable and a user guide in different languages. After having a cup of coffee in a beautiful cafe, let's do some sports on the playground and test the sport function of G Watch. G Watch has IP67 rating of water dust proof. See, it survives the pouring water.